It's simple cause and effect. Something shocking, unbelievable, or painful happens, and the swearing ensues. We all intuitively understand the perks of profanity, but turns out there's a ton of science behind swearing too. Dr. Richard Stevens is a senior lecturer in psychology at Keele University in the UK. He became the father of swearing science when he became a father.
And towards the end, my wife's in a lot of pain, and as the contractions were coming on, she, amongst other things, was swearing.
The epidural, his wife was getting by just on the swears. And that's the first benefit of blasphemy. It relieves pain and stress. His study was simple.
People hold their hand in ice cold water, and while it's there, they repeat either a swear word of their choosing or a neutral word, and we see how long they keep their hand in the water for.
Can I take it out?
Across numerous studies, people could endure the cold longer when they swore. When I tried it, I don't know if the swearing helped, but it sure felt right. The next benefit of swearing, it can increase strength.
On an exercise bike or using a hand gripper, people will perform those tasks with greater strength if they're repeating a swear word while they're doing it.
So send the kids to the arcade so you can level up your workout by cussing at those free weights. Swearing helps even if you just say it in your head.
You know, there are some situations where it might be better to keep the swear words in rather than let them out.
The next benefit of blaspheming, it indicates honesty.
Someone swearing is speaking in an unfiltered and natural manner. In other words, you're seeing the real person and hearing what they've got to say.
One study even scored social media for honesty, and it turns out posts with profanity seemed more credible. And the final benefit, swearing can help establish bonds of friendship.
There's a study of soap factory workers in New Zealand. And someone went on the factory floor and made recordings and documented how these individuals interacted with each other.
Being a soap factory, there is plenty of soap on hand to wash out their filthy mouths. You kiss your mother with that mouth? But yeah, in general, close-knit groups swear a lot when they're shooting the s***.
And it's that idea that swearing amongst those groups is so normal, and if someone didn't swear in that situation, they'd be saying, well, what's wrong with you?
Go ahead and unleash a verbal storm. The benefits of swearing are at the top of the list.